new this morning, chilling surveillance video of a rifle-wielding man who held up a smoke shop on the Lower East Side. It happened last night on Delancey Street. The first man who entered the store in the black coat threatened a store employee with a rifle. Well, the man seen in the orange sweatshirt is believed to be an accomplice. Both men took off with cash and other items. The store employee was not hurt.